All right, say hey, mama.
Hey, mama.
Hey, mama.
Hey, mama.
So our middle child, Coble, is a performer. He hasn't performed recently, but he's always been a performer, and he always wants people to see him in whatever small, large, medium performance he's doing, even if it's dancing, shaking his little tiny booty in the living room. And he would always say, "Do you see me, Mama? Do you see me, Daddy?" And that was a big inspiration for us for this song, is the love of the Father looking down on us and knowing that He does see us in everything that we do.
Coba, do you like to sing?
La, la, la.
I thought you didn't like to sing.
My name is Coba.
Coba.
This is my shoe.
Shoe.
I got me some.
Some.
Get you some too.
Two.
Got the rings.
Rings.
And that's for sure.
Sure.
Rockin' these shoes.
Shoes.
I'll get four more.
More.
So low and quick.
Quick.
And that's a lie.
Lie.
This shoe's so hot.
Hot.
It's on fire.
Fire.
Yeah, it's on fire.
Fire.
It's burning hot.
Yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, nice.
Get up, come on, get down with the sickness. Madness is the gift that has been given to me. I can see inside you the sickness is rising. It seems that all that was good has died. Oh no, the world is a scary place. Now that you've woken up.
All right, I want to do a clean fight. No cheap shots, no throat punches, no liver punches, nothing below the belt, all right?
Okay.
All right, 3, 2, one, go.
Ah, someone tickled my feet! This isn't fair!
This is illegal! This is an illegal move!
I'm distracted! I bit him!
Me and Coble were
that. 8 years older than me and I beat him!
I was sabotaged!
Where you guys at? Where you guys at?
Hey, where?
Where you guys at?
We've been here for 10 minutes.
We've been here for 20 minutes.
Timmy, aka Shaggy. It's Kellen.
Chess.
Here goes Kellen. Very eager to get to the goal first. He shoots, and he sucks.
Let's go.
Thank you,
Sire. Hi. Welcome to our masterclass.
Hey, we should play whack-a-mole.
Ow.
Oh, you're so sweet.
And a decaf coffee for you. This day was going good. You just made a terrible pun.
Then a hurricane came and a man saw his teacher drip, dripping down the drain. But a pencil to his temple connected it to his brain. And he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain. Well, the word got around, they said, this kid is insane. Man took up a collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name?
Alexander Hamilton.
My name is Alexander Hamilton.
So this is Coble doing his homework. And he always insists on listening to Hamilton.
It just helps me think.
There is no love for Ben Franklin.
Shut up.
Anywhere in your life or on this soundtrack.
Alexander Hamilton is way better than Ben Franklin.
My name's Ben. Plain Ben.
At least Hamilton didn't electrocute himself with lightning.
Oh, what's the use?
What are you going to do when the ghost of Ben Franklin comes back to haunt you?
I'm gonna punch him in the face and say, suck it up.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, what'll I do?
Earlier?
I'm gonna punch him in the face and say, suck it up.
This is a great idea.
Yes. And you hate me.
Oh my gosh.
Pretty awesome. What you think? What you gonna do?
I'll think about Hamilton for a while.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Alexander Hamilton?
That's a good question. Did I ever meet Alexander Hamilton? Probably. But at that time, Alexander Hamilton, if I would have met him, well, it may have been later. I don't recall.
Alexander Hamilton wasn't even a blink.
But he got mentioned.
Ben Franklin.
I hate you.
So why would anybody in their right mind want to go all the way to New York City to watch Hamilton when you can enjoy a nice, relaxing evening with Ben Franklin at your local library?
But I wasn't Ben Franklin. Second of all, most of his stuff were an anachronism of what actually happened.
B to the E to the N. Ben Franklin! Boom!
We're a success. What a day. What a day.
Your poor father tortured you with Ben Franklin.
Yeah.
So your mother is treating you to Hamilton.
Exactly.
Right. Who loves you?
I think you love me way more.
Right?
Than my father.
Let's tell Dad that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Love you, Dad. But she's better.
Ha! How does a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower somehow defeat a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire, leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher? Yo, turns out we got a secret weapon, an immigrant. You know and love who's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting Frenchman, Lafayette.
I'm taking this horse from the rains, man, red coats, weather the blood stains.
Lafayette.
And I'm never gonna stop to them, make a drop, I'll burn them up and scatter the remains. I'm
Lafayette.
Watch me engage in them, escaping and arranging them. I'm
Lafayette.
I'll get a France more funds.
Lafayette.
And I come back with more guns. And ships, and so the balance shifts.
We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war in Yorktown, cut them off at sea, but for this to succeed, they someone else we need.
I know, Hamilton.
Sir, he knows what to do when the French are doing it. In French, I mean,
Hamilton.
Sir, gonna have to use eventually. What's he gonna do in a match? I mean,
Hamilton.
No one has more resilience or matches my practical tactical brilliance.
Hamilton.
You wanna fight for your land back?
Hamilton. Gotta get my right hand man back.
Get your right hand man back. They gotta get your right hand man back. They gotta stop and let, but soon you better get your right hand man back.
Alexander Hamilton.
Philip, when you smile, I am undone. My son, look at my son. Pride is not the word I'm looking for. There is so much war inside me now. Outshine the morning sun, my son. When you smile, I fall apart, and I thought I was so smart. My father wasn't around.
My father wasn't around.
I swear that I'll be around for you. I'll do whatever it takes.
I'll make a million mistakes.
I'll make the world safe and sound.
Happy birthday to you.
What?
Happy birthday to you.
Me?
Happy birthday, dear Coble. It's not as sick as Kellen on his 18th birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Oh my gosh.
And many more.
I wish for world peace.
Blow it in my face. Yay, world peace!
What? It's on! It's on!
Well, will you look at that?
Let's go! My boy! Let's go! My boy! Yes, it does. Let's go.
Hey. Come on, Logan.
Hey, buddy.
Come on.
I don't need help
you
now.
Can stand up.
I'll be here.
Okay. You can be under me while I do this.
Oh, yeah, you're doing that. I'm going to go over here.
You want to switch spots?
Yeah, I'm going over here.
Oh, yeah. I feel like I look super short in the camera.
Probably.
What do I play?
I don't know. Figure it out.
You know, if I had a piano in front of me, I'd play Man or Muppet. I just recently learned how to play that, Logan.
Yep.
I know what I should sing. Thought that I had everybody on my side, but I went and blew it all sky high. But now she won't even spare a passing glance, all just because I ripped my pants. When Big Larry came around just to put it down, SpongeBob turned into a clown, and no girl ever wants to dance with a rip this pants.
This is all you guys' fault.
I shouldn't move around, I shouldn't curse, but the pain feels so much worse. Cause winding up with no
I hope you're enjoying
one is a lot
this.
As fun than a burn from the sun or sand in your pants. Now I learned a lesson I won't soon forget. So listen and you won't regret. Stay true to yourself, don't miss your chance, and you won't end up like a fool who ripped his pants. Yeah! 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 Clap, Logan! Am I done?
No, you got 2 minutes to go, man. Keep singing. You gotta sing the way you talk, man.
You know what else follows this chord progression, Logan? Come, let's watch the rain as it's falling down. I don't remember the rest of the words to this song. Now I learned a lesson I won't soon forget. So listen, and you won't regret. Don't Logan moderate your stream anymore, cause you'll make you sing like a fool. Am I done now?
Nope. Got a minute left.
I haven't even made the timer.
What don't you know?
I don't know what song to play anymore, Logan. I just want to scream at you without having to sing the words of a song that I don't know the words to. I just want to slap you with a fish in the face, yeah.
Where are you going to get the fish?
Yeah, I'm going to get the fish from the fish store where the fish are sold, probably, yeah, with other kinds of things that... seafood and stuff, and people will eat the fish. Well, not eat the fish, but probably could cuss at the fish store. People go and buy fish to eat the fish. And probably maybe to get some pets or something, but most likely for the use of consumption, so that they can get their nutrients to their bodies and go throughout the day not feeling hungry and feeling pumped and feeling jazzed and feeling right. Unless, of course, you got a seafood allergy, then you'll probably die. But then, hey, guess what? You don't gotta eat anymore, so that then you don't gotta buy any more fish.
How long do you guys think I can get him to do this?
It's been a minute.
No, it hasn't.
Yes, it has.
No, it hasn't.
I counted.
Well, that seems like a you problem. You gotta keep going.
No, I don't.
Let's steal all the things.
Oh, let's.
Hello.
Hello.
Tell me your name and what you do for the show.
My name is Coble Hartman, and I am the sound guy.
Okay. So instead of asking... Instead of asking you a question, you're going to have to draw me in 20 seconds.
Oh, God. This is not going to go well.
It's going to go great. Okay. Oh, yeah. Let me hold your mic.
Yeah. All right.
Okay. Ready?
One's time.
Three. Yeah. Not gross.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five.
How much time do I have?
Six, 20.
Can I call it early? This is pretty good.
That's a spitting image.
This is, all right. Wait. You have a
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. It's amazing!
This is probably the best work I've ever done.
Picasso who?
That's it.
Can't even tell a difference.
The new Mona Lisa.
I have to do it when Dad's not here.
Gentlemen, you know what to do.
Smile and wave, boys.
Smile and wave, boys. Smile and wave.
I just played Star Wars until that. Where are my pants?
I can't find anything to watch. I just want to go to bed, but I don't.
This is my meal. I call it boy dinner. Hi, my name's Coble Hartman, but you probably know that by now. If you know me by now, you know that I've worked on very many projects over the past few years. A lot of them relating to school, a lot of them for school, a lot of them for contests, and now I'm lucky enough to do it as a job.
Alright, concentrate hard. Oh yeah, you've got so much work to do.
We're getting a dramatic shot of Coble walking.
You know, I did watch something for the first time last night.
Okay.
2010 Karate Kid. With Jaden Smith.
Never seen that one.
You never seen that one? Jackie Chan?
No. I'm sure it's great, though.
And then I rewatched like half of the original one. They're both on Netflix.
Okay, we can talk about Karate Kid.
Yeah.
I can golf on that for an hour.
Yeah. So that came out, in 84. Yeah. First one.
Okay, we are rolling, so right. John, just...
I'll just get into it.
Yep.
A three, a two, a one.
A.I. Absolute Ignorance. With John Reeb.
And as always, I'm joined by my friends, Alan Jackson and Coble Hartman. How you doing, boys?
Fantastic.
Awesome.
Doing great.
I love to hear that.
How are you, John?
Thanks for asking, Coble.
You're welcome. No one ever asks about you.
No, it's always me pretending to be curious about you guys.
Let us pretend now. And you are how?
I'm fantastic.
Yeah.
Oh, speaking of, I did order a new iPhone.
You did? Ooh, you got 15? One of the new ones?
Yeah, the 15.
Is it the 15 Pro?
With the three cameras.
This is John.
Not the Pro Max, but
Coble,
the Pro.
Something you need to know about John. John will get the highest caliber
most stacked one he can get.
Uh-huh. Whether I need it or not.
Whether he needs it or not.
What do you do on it? You make phone calls?
I'm going to do the same thing I do with this one. Yeah,
Twitter.
But it will be faster.
But it'll be faster.
Yeah.
And made of titanium.
Made of titanium, which is out of this world, man.
It has 5x zoom, I think, right?
Yeah. I'll come in here with that. I should have it by next episode.
We can trade if you want.
I'm trading this old one in
for
the new one.
I'm getting ready to do the same.
Yeah.
Well, because I have the 13. You have a less
This
than
is an
that.
11, yeah.
I have
so
a 12.
So you get the 15, I give you my 13. You know, we make a
well,
little
I have to give them this.
Right. Yeah. I'm saying you get your 15.
Yep.
Yeah. And then you come in here, and I give you my 13.
Okay.
And you give me your 15, and we go our separate ways.
Wait a minute. You want my 15?
Yes.
How does this work out for me?
You
I'm just giving you a 15.
But you get a 13.
I don't want a 13.
Maybe you do.
It's better than 11.
And then do you give me money?
No,
well?
I just walk away.
Oh, this is not good.
I think that was a good take. Mm-hmm, I say that we call it a day.
That's a wrap!